Though mutants and knights live on the island, this is no fantasy and anything but a children's story. They control their dreams, yet all the events take place during their waking hours. They have a king, but everyone wants to assassinate a princess locked in a tower. Though this is a work of literature, it teaches lucid dreaming. Elizabeth's Mystery is the world's first textbook on controlling dreams in the form of a mind-blowing novel. The originator of this unique idea, Michael Raduga, is a well-known practitioner and researcher of the lucid dreaming phenomenon who has extensive experience teaching it. That's why the novel unveils breakthrough techniques for mastering lucid dreaming throughout its unpredictable plot. Half the time, these methods work in only one or two nights.